And Christ said, who is the best, who is the neighbor? And they say, oh, that is the man who helped this man to go to the hospital. Then I said, next week, we will talk about the neighborhood. We will touch it. But this morning I am only concerned about from Jerusalem to Jericho. Now the Bible says Jerusalem is the city of God, the holy city, and Jericho is the city where the unrighteous people are living, the city of the enemies of God. So the Bible said, a certain man was leaving the holy city to the cities of the enemy, and on the way was attacked by the chief. And again, we know that Jerusalem is a city blessed by God, and the Jericho is a city taken by Joshua. And the Bible said, a certain man, an innocent, was leaving a city blessed by God to a city cursed by devil.
Jericho, I don't drink.
And when he was going to a city cursed by devil, he was attacked on the way. And there is a place Allah allows in it. He said, a certain man was coming down from Jerusalem to Jericho. It means a certain man was coming from a hill to a valley. It means the man was descending from a mountain, from a hill to a valley. And on the way, he was attacked by the devil. Jerusalem is a city where there is a foundation of peace. And the Bible said, this man was living where there is a total peace, to the place where God has devoted a city to himself. Nobody will build a city. Nobody will gather anything good from the city. Anybody that will touch those things will lose the children, will lose everything that he has. The Bible said this man was leaving a place of peace to a place where there is a disaster.
Where people don't know God to do anything.
assuming the children of Mazola, they are grown enough, some of them will stop worshiping God. They will be confused. So in those days, I asked God, what is the meaning of from Jericho, from Jerusalem to Jericho? He told me that God is trying to show the spiritual position of all believers. They that because of one or two things move from the spiritual realm and come down to carnal activities, they are the people God is talking about. And the Bible says in John chapter 10 verse 10 that the thief cometh not, that is what we saw there. Number one, to steal. Are you hearing me now? They took the remnants to destroy the wounded him and to kill the good him out there. Then I asked God, why this? He told me that where he was living, it was a place who is under the jurisdiction of God. The protection was with him over there. Because he was somewhere, he should enjoy peace, because peace was the foundation of the city. But as he left the city, the protection of God was left behind. Then he was open to any enemy attacks. So he has not yet reached the Jericho, where abnormalities are going on, where ignominies are going on. But on the way, he sent me to the priest, the devil, the chief master, who spoke to him before he left the city, attacked him in the way. They put him out. When we join the